And they just go like right into their hole and then they come out and come back for more.
Taking a nap. Little Costa Rican squirrel.
Yeah, beautiful.
Two kids. Finally see the summit. That looks spectacular. What in the world was that?
Wow. You get one of them?
Yeah. Wow.
We got it. Oh, wow.
Maybe you get photos from the other side.
Look at them. Take good photos.
Thank you, man. Yeah, you find a good one.
Do you want to have a good picture? That is a cool thing.
You want to push a little bit? Now.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Ooh, that's a nice photo.
This frog, normally you don't see on the nine, guys. I lucky to find it.
Awesome. Look at the face, the mom's face.
Oh.
Baby, turn around, baby.
man grab it, look.
So cute.
He tried to play with the mom. Because I think he's saying 6 months.
Yeah, after 6 months, I'm like, okay, bye.
This is a 6 week baby.
Oh.
The mom take care of the baby 6 months and then put the baby on the tree.
Hi, mama.
And say, hasta la vista, baby.
Wow.
Yeah.
That is a big snake.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's big. It looks like the ground, see?
Yes.
That's why to go in the forest to find frogs is dangerous. 3 years ago, I was ready to step in one like this.
Ooh,
oh
no.
And I moved my shoes away. And then this, and then I.
It really looks like a dinosaur.
What is it called again?
Ferdinand.
Ferdinand.
In Espanol is terciopelo.
Okay.
You need my light on three hot milk.
Oh, whoa.
And then in 40 hours, the milk, you can use it to make a fire.
What? Whoa. What is the milk?
Rubber.
It's a rubber tree?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
And look, after 48 hours, they're like this, elastic, see?
Yes. Oh, that really is like the rubber.
Yeah.
Cool. That's burning. Stretchy. Huh. That is really neat. It burns very well.
Okay.
Thank you.
I feel like we're loving every moment of it.
Yeah, so nice.